These candlesticks are really about psychology more than they are anything else. They're Rorschachs. They're like ink blots. You're going to make them say whatever you want them to say because you want to do something. You want to trade. You want to force a narrative. You want to force an idea. You want to do something that causes the potential for you to make money, because that making of the money means that you're significant. And that significance is a powerful drug.